Sanders taking over for the departed Saquon Barkley. First play is a pass and a diving catch by Juwan Johnson at the 32-yard line. A big, really considered a source of strength now. Here's McSorley trying to keep it, and he will not get the first down. Good work by Desmond Franklin coming up in the safety spot. The flag's in after the play, and this may give Penn State a first down.
After the play is over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Defense number six. 15-yard penalty.
Sanders the carry. Sanders hops through a tackle. Miles Sanders with a first down to the Appalachian State 40, a pickup of 11. Matt Millen, fastest he's moved in years, up to the booth already as Miles Sanders plows up the hash, and he's got a first down to the 29-yard line. Matt, a critical penalty on third down after a stop. Trying to use that experience up front to open some holes. McSorley to the air with time. Looking for the end zone, and it's incomplete, intended for Juwan Johnson. There's a flag.
Yeah, they're going to get him for a hold. Juwan Johnson couldn't get.
Second and eight. McSorley on the run again with an opening. McSorley to the five, weaving to the end zone. Touchdown.
McSorley, he's looking down the field. He sees that it's man coverage. The rest of it is just courtesy of his feet.
Butterflies gone for Trace McSorley.
Coming in as a decided underdog. And so you want to be able to do it any way you can. Three and out helps a lot.
Darrington Evans from the goal line for Appalachian State. He's got good speed. He got a block. Darrington Evans on the run. A 4.37 40 sprinter. And Darrington Evans takes it to the house. Answer.
He's a guy who's played well the last few years, has to come up big now.
On first down, Zach Thomas, the quarterback, on the roll on a strike thrown. Caught by Corey Sutton at the 25-yard line. A pickup of six on the play. Cam Brown on the coverage. And good look at Cam Brown, the junior. Pressure coming as Thomas unloads. The catch made just shy of the 30-yard line by Thomas Hennigan, and that'll be a first down.
Yeah, that's
third and five. Quick swing pass to Moore. Breaks a tackle. First down and Moore for Jalen Moore, and he's out of bounds at the 49-yard line. Oluwariye had a shot at him, Matt. Couldn't wrap up Moore, and he slips ahead for the first.
Yeah, trying to come out of the zone.
CS behind Miles Gaskin. Here's Moore again. Just slips through a hole. Nice cut, and Moore's got another first down. You can see why Jalen Moore is a guy this team loves to rely on.
And
Colin Reed, the tight end of the backfield. Motion coming from Heath. Thomas on the option and the pitch, and another first down. Dominique Heath, the graduate transfer from Kansas State, showing his speed on the edge. Is this a hold?
Going against Reed.
Illegal forward pass. Offense.
Oh, illegal forward pass. So the pitch must have gone in front of him instead of behind him.
Down. Second down.
Yeah, that's a good call by the officials. Yeah, he was out in front of him and he pushed
return to get Appalachian State on the board. Thomas, quick toss.
Nice.
And a first down. Hennigan moving the chains to the Penn State 28.
See how they did that, Kim, what they did. They both.
Second down and nine. The flip to Heath, breaks a tackle. A flag is down, and so is Heath at the 30-yard line in the arms of Nick Scott.
That's a great play by Nick Scott. Fighting.
Personal foul. Shot block. Offense number 51 and number 78. 15-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
Two players because you got to hold one high and the other one goes low, and that's the chop block. Third and 19. Thomas to the air. Diving catch is made by Malik Williams. Not a first down, but it does put it in an interesting position for Scott Satterfield. You're in field goal range, and it's fourth and about three from 38. Appalachian State takes the 10-7 lead on the road.
Gaining confidence, Kevin, and this young quarterback is growing from series to series.
Jalen Moore buried in the backfield. A little confidence for Sharif Miller. Yeah. On third and 12, Heath off the field. Thomas in some trouble, and Thomas is sacked. The pressure got to him, and it's Cam Brown. 76 here. You see the sun shining now. Worst starting field position for Penn State at their own 9 on first down. Four-man pressure, swing pass to Allen, bounces off a tackle. Allen gets extra yardage and has a first down at the 19-yard line.
Defensive players waved about him.
They spotted Allen just short. That's a 2nd-and-1 carry that gets a first down to the 24. Green on first down. Play action. McSorley under backside pressure, man. Able to get away. Open on the sideline and a first down into App State territory. Jonathan Holland.
Nice.
2nd-and-9 at the 46. Allen again. And Allen tripped up at the 39-yard line by Tim Frizzell, but a good run by the senior Mark Allen.
And a nice read by Mark Allen. All he's doing is reading stout.
9. Allen again. Allen ran into a blocker and fights forward for the first down. That's terrific effort by Mark Allen, knowing where he had to go to get the first. First down and 10. 2 minutes exactly on the snap. McSorley on the run. McSorley in the room, and McSorley upended as he goes out of bounds at the 27-yard line. A 9-yard scamper. Jordan Fair chasing him out. 2nd-and-1. McSorley slings it, and it's caught by Hamer for the first down at the 21. A little sidearm from McSorley to the freshman. Allen with the carry, and Allen inside the 15 and down at the 14-yard line.
One thing you see a little bit different when Mark Allen's in the game, he takes exactly what you give him.
On 3rd-and-3, McSorley, Allen with the carry, and Allen is stuffed. Tried to turn it up the middle. There was absolutely nothing there. You had big Caleb Spurlin, the 5'10", 255-pound former Virginia State wrestling champion with the tackle.
You know,
yards to tie. Good snap, good hold. And down the middle for Jake Vinegar. And the freshman gets Penn State on the board to tie it up at 10 points apiece. Another 30-second timeout in Happy Valley.
Yeah.
With this Appalachian State team. And that squid bounces off the up man, and it belongs to Penn State. The ricochet caroms right into the arms of Micah Parsons.
Who the heck? How does that happen? You never see that. Micah Parsons, the man on the spot.
McSorley over the middle. Johnson with the catch. He's blasted immediately by Akeem Davis Gaither. Timeout at the App State 47. Johnson's the receiver to the top side. Three-man pressure. McSorley has to flush. McSorley sets up, throwing for the end zone. That ball deflected and incomplete. And halftime has arrived at Beaver Stadium with the two teams tied at 10. First down at the 42. Thomas, pressure coming. He's in trouble, and that one he throws to the sideline.
That's Nick Scott. Nick Scott came on a safety blitz. So Brent Pry, the D coordinator, he dials it up. That guy right there, Nick Scott, great communicator.
And then the flag actually never dropped out, but the officials call intentional grounding a loss of down and a big loss on the play for Appalachian State.
No receiver near. Tackle.
3rd-and-22. Here comes Tony. Thomas in trouble. He's got to throw it away. Tony with the rush. Reed with the blitz. And Penn State's defense gets the stop.
That's
time for the offense from the 35. McSorley to the air on first down. Leaping grab for Juwan Johnson and a first down.
Distancing.
From the App State 48. Good protection for McSorley. Nobody open. Now on the run, McSorley slides and is short of the first down by a half yard. Good start for the Penn State offense to this third quarter. Sanders trying to get to the edge. And Sanders with a first down as he breaks a tackle and dives to the 29. Josh Thomas had a shot at him, but Sanders broke away to get the first.
Ran right through it. That's what I was talking about.
And 11. Blitz coming. McSorley to the sideline. Johnson with a catch. Close to the first down. Well, McSorley to the end. Johnson, first and goal. Clifton Duck saves the touchdown, but the Nittany Lions pounding on the door. McSorley on the drive, 5 for 5 for 49 yards. On second down, McSorley on the run to the final touchdown. McSorley and Penn State back on top. 17-10, Trace McSorley taking over to start the third.
Watch McSorley. See, he looks outside. It's a run-pass option. It opens inside. He takes it. Penn State in that last series.
From the 28 on first down, trouble in the backfield, stumbling through his slate, and he gets back to the original line of scrimmage. Jordan Fair there to make the stop, and it's second down.
Did I see a flag come in there someplace?
It's on the near sideline at about the 37-yard line.
He was caught in the backfield.
Hands to the face. So the automatic first down. Big penalty against App State. Slade looking up the middle again, and the freshman churning the midfield before he's driven back by Jermaine McDaniel.
End of the second quarter.
Took that timeout to try to get him a blow. Three-man rush. McSorley looking to the sideline. Long throw. Catch made by Brandon Polk at a first down.
That's a heck of a throw.
Muth and Hamler, two freshmen, to the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, they just brought the extra guy. That's it.
McSorley, room to run. McSorley first down, and he slides to move the chains at the 30-yard line.
He is one tough competitor. That's a tough kid.
Today. Carry number 6 for Slade. Pops into the secondary. Slade headed for the end zone. First career touchdown.
Show you this, Kev. Really well done. Good job. Well, watch Will Fry. He's going to come around. There it is. And then Ricky Slade just follows that block and hits the jets into that second level.
The future of Penn State running backs. The future's right now. Thomas off play action. Good grab by Corey Sutton, the former K-State Wildcat, out to the 38-yard line. Thomas on the bootleg finds his tight end and barreling forward to the 46-yard line. Nick Scott's delivering the big hit on Henry Pearson.
You know,
sportscasters. 3rd and 2 at the 46-yard line.
They set a low standard. Yeah.
Thomas with a first down and more. Thomas to the sideline and finally chased out by Lamont Wade deep in Penn State territory near the 35. 22-yard scamper for the quarterback. Little misdirection again. Thomas will go back to the right side where Evans waits, and Evans dancing out at the 27-yard line. Nice drive engineered here by Zach Thomas. Evans on the carry. A flag is dropped as Evans goes down at the 24. Yards. This is the 8th. On 3rd down. Thomas on the run. Thomas with running room. And Thomas banged down at the 25, giving progress to the 24.
Hurt,
but he's 2 yards shy of the first, and he's down.
Yeah, he's tightened the coverage and played for the run.
Derek to throw. Floats it up, looking for a big play, and he comes up with it at the 2.
Oh,
it's Dominique
man.
Heath.
great call. That man's got something intestinal fortitude to make that. That's a heck of a call.
How about that? Moore with the carry. Moore lose yardage and a flag is down. Gross Matos has had a whale of a game today. Comes up with another big tackle back of the 5.
He's
up the 3rd time today. There's been a block below the waist called against Appalachian State. That's 9 penalties for 100 yards
wow.
against the Mountaineers.
Watch on the top side. Safety's kicked over. You see the corner up top? You got a middle of the field. A lot of
Reed blitzing. Going up top. Wide open touchdown. Malik Williams on a beautiful pass from Zach Thomas, and the Mountaineers are right back in it.
And what happens in this game?
On first down from the 25, quick toss to Sanders on the sideline. First down, and he goes out of bounds. They're actually going to say he stepped out short of the first at the 34, a 9-yard gain on the play.
Sanders had himself a nice game here today. He's been waiting for his opportunity behind Saquon Barkley. And
second down and a yard. Sanders the carry. First down, bouncing off. Sanders to the sideline, and Sanders making the most of that run out of bounds at the 49. A pickup of 15 as Clifton to Duck missed the tackle.
Told you I'd get it in.
Good work. Vic Sorley looking deep. Got a man open. It's Hamler. Hamler's got it. First and goal.
He just ran that bad boy down. That was a really nice throw kick. That's got to be a BTN standout play.
8 straight games with a touchdown pass, does not have one today. Will he look for one here on third and goal at the 2? He'll give it to Sanders. Sanders walks in for 6. Who knows, that was 11 years ago, and they are Michigan. Get any from you. First and 10 at the 20. Thomas to the air. Catch made by Moore, and Moore will dance out of bounds after a pickup. On 3rd and 3, flags down, and this play stops before it starts. Everybody pointing at everybody else.
Point throw.
Defense number 54 entered the neutral zone and caused the offense to false start. 5-yard penalty. Results in a first down.
Team on the schedule. He knew what this team could do. Jalen Moore reversing his field a little bit, trying to bounce to the outside, looking for a block. Can he get to the edge? Gets through Olarie, and he does get to the edge, diving close to the first down marker. Really good run by Jalen Moore. On 2nd and 1. Evans turns it upfield. He's got a first down. Hops forward to the 47. To go. 4-man rush. Swing pass, Jalen Moore. Spins through Reed. He's got a first down.
That's nice. That is a great job by Moore. Moore.
43 at Penn State. Little end around now for Heath.
A lot of room.
Heath with speed. And Heath out of bounds. Inside the 25 at the 24-yard line. A pickup of 19. On first down, Thomas looking down the sideline.
Got it. Nice.
Into the end zone, Malik Williams with the touchdown.
Oh, Kevin, did you see that? That was on a lot. What a great throw by Zach Thomas. That kid is playing phenomenal today.
Better guy for the last 2 years. And a little onside kick.
Oh.
And the squib underneath. App State thinks they have it. At the bottom of the pile, they do. Appalachian State recovers the onside.
Awesome call, Satterfield. Way to go. That's a great call.
Thomas with protection, throwing over the middle. Caught. First down to the Penn State 40. It's Dominique Keith. And the confidence is really showing right now in the right arm of Zach Thomas. From the 40 on first down. Thomas looking deep down the sideline. It is caught. A one-arm grab by Corey Sutton. And out of bounds at the 1.
Tariq Castro Fields was all over that coverage. Coverage is right there. That throw was better than that.
First and goal. Looking for the tie. Thomas on the keep. Touchdown.
A lot of time. A lot of time to play. A lot of game to play.
That's 3rd and 5.
Here they come.
Pressure coming again on the blitz. McSorley gets away. Got rid of it just as he's tripped up on the edge by Desmond Franklin. And remember, it was Franklin's taunting penalty on the first possession that allowed Penn State's drive to continue to get the opening touchdown. A little redemption for Desmond Franklin here. Empty backfield on 3rd down. Thomas deflected and almost intercepted by Cole Farmer.
Great coverage though by Tariq Castro Fields. Sorry.
Hamler in the slot to the bottom of the screen. Freshman had a big catch earlier. Third and nine, McSorley from the end zone. Under pressure, McSorley on the roll. McSorley going to throw it away. App State gets the stop and should have good field position after the punt. Gillikin from the back of the end zone.
Average punt.
Hennigan, fair catch at the Penn State 42. Close to field goal range already for Chandler Staton, who hit one from 53 last year.
More important, the clock down to 3 minutes.
On first down, swing pass, Moore up the sideline, and Moore with good yardage out of bounds at the Penn State 34. They are on the edge right now. Second down and two. Moore again with a carry, bounces to the outside. He's got a first down and Moore out of bounds inside the 25. If you're James Franklin now, Matt Millen, do you have to start thinking about using your timeouts on defense with 2 minutes to go? Moore the carry up the middle, and Moore down at the 16. Tackled by Nick Scott, but the Mountaineers opening giant holes now in a timeout used by Penn State. On second down, Moore, first down at the 10, breaks a tackle, Moore to the 5, Moore to the end zone, touchdown! App State leads with 1:47 to play.
May have scored a little too soon.
That's the deep man, 5 yards deep, hesitates and now comes out. Hamler to the 10, Hamler to the 20, Hamler up the sideline, and Hamler all the way to midfield. McSorley starts it off with a toss to Holland, his tight end out of bounds.
Kevin, I want to go back to that kickoff with KJ Hamler. Because all
two from the App State 40 down a score. McSorley on third and two with time over the middle. High and incomplete. Looking for Brandon Polk. McSorley. Quick toss. Polk's got it. First down and out of bounds. Great play all around. McSorley found Polk wide open. He made a beeline for the sideline to stop it with 1 minute to go.
And they're
Polk, Hamler, and Holland at the top of the screen. McSorley on first down. Underneath Johnson, first down and out of bounds. Out at the 16, a pickup of 14. At Beaver Stadium.
They brought press
play action. McSorley throw off to the end zone. Hamler's got a touchdown!
What a throw, Kevin! Pressure in his face. That's a Heisman play right there.
Thomas to throw on first down, down the sideline, open, caught, and out of bounds. Corey Sutton to the 45 of Penn State. One play, 30 yards later. Second and 10 at the 45. It's Jalen Moore working up the middle. Nice little slide ahead to the 39. Timeout number one used with 25 seconds to go. App State getting topside with a whole bunch of field. Play action, looking to the bottom side, looking on the sideline, and he can't hook up with Dominique Keith.
Really good coverage by Donovan Johnson. Now what do you do? Gonna have to, if he kicks it, you're talking about a 56-yarder.
But if he misses it, then Penn State will start right around the 40-yard line with a 56-yard try for the win.
Kevin, sometimes these kicks come off low. You got to get your hands up on the inside.
From 56 for the lead late.
Missed.
Wide to the right. Never had a chance. And with 15 seconds left, Penn State takes over. No timeouts. Jake Pinniger hit 2 from 60 in his high school senior year.
Start on offense, start on defense, or you can choose the end of the field. Same point as before. Appalachian State, you want heads or tails? To be called tails. Call us tails. It is a tail. Appalachian State wins the toss. They chose to start on defense. Penn State will start on offense and will play at the south end.
Ankles on about the 15-yard line. That would be put a move on the safety.
That would become a familiar sight. Here's Sanders again on the sweep. Got a block. Sanders, nice little step inside the 10. And Sanders down to the 9, first and goal. Good blocking from K.J. Hamler on the edge to get Sanders the opening, and he took advantage. Sanders again. In trouble, gets away. Sanders to the 5 and down at the 4 in the arms of Anthony Florey.
Boy, DeAndre Tompkins, had he been able to keep his block.
Second and goal at the 4 for Penn State. Sanders up the middle, touchdown! More on first down to the 20 and down there.
The slot down here on the bottom.
Here comes motion. Evans gets it on the sweep. Evans to the edge, and Evans falls forward close to the marker at the 16. Short. Nick Scott holding him short, and it's fourth down. Evans up the middle, lunging for the 15. It's going to be close. Did he get it?
Look at that official on the top side is coming in.
And it is a first down.
Slot.
On first down, looking that way for Sutton. Jump ball intercepted. Ball game over. Olarie staves off the September surprise. Forty-five, 38. Both of these teams deserve a standing ovation. What a show they put on in week one. Our final 45-38 in overtime. Penn State coming up. The State Farm postgame report is Dave Stanley and Jerry. We'll get you up to speed on the rest of week one.